Damaging winds and large hail are likely for parts of northern New South Wales today, with thunderstorms developing this afternoon and evening. Now, winds and hail are possible across much broader areas of southeast Queensland and northeast New South Wales. We can see that in today's thunderstorm forecast map. Now, our green areas show where storms are possible. Storms are possible today through much of central and southeast Queensland, northeast New South Wales, extending all the way down through the Hunter and even to the Blue Mountains to the west of Sydney. But it's the yellow and red areas we want to focus on. Those areas show where severe storms are possible, if not likely. Those areas cover parts of central and southeast Queensland, notably impacting the Sunshine Coast and Gold Coast, but not Brisbane. Brisbane is more likely to see standard non-severe storms today, where we may see those severe storms impacting the Gold Coast and Sunshine Coast. Through northeast New South Wales, we've got a fairly widespread severe thunderstorm risk that does extend all the way down to the Hunter as well. Now, in those severe storm areas, we may see damaging wind gusts and large hail. Heavy rainfall is less likely today, although we may still see some short, sharp downbursts with any storms moving directly overhead. But damaging winds and large hail may lead to trees and branches being brought down, potentially impacting property or cars and leading to some damage. We may also see some power outages or disruptions to traffic and transport thanks to these severe weather impacts. Really focusing in on where severe storms are most likely today, we see that risk marked in red through the northern rivers and mid-north coast of New South Wales, including some of those adjacent ranges. That means areas in the vicinity of Byron Bay, Lismore and Coffs Harbour may well see those damaging winds and large hail through the course of today. Storms are likely to start developing through the afternoon, continuing as we go into the evening period. Now, what exactly is triggering these storms today? Well, we do have the tail end of a cold front brushing up the northern New South Wales coast, interacting with warm, moist air coming down from the north. That's generating these areas of showers and thunderstorms through northeast New South Wales and parts of southeast Queensland. As we go into tomorrow, that storm risk will continue for many areas, gradually starting to ease back later in the day as this trough moves away from the east coast. As we continue overnight tomorrow into Saturday morning, we will likely continue to see some patchy showers through these areas, but the storm risk will really drop away over the weekend. Tomorrow, there is still a risk of storms in some parts, though. We can see these green areas of possible storms extending pretty much from around Rockhampton all the way down to the New South Wales border and then through to the southern parts of the mid-north coast. But notably, severe storms are not forecast for Friday, only for today, for Thursday, for the afternoon and evening period. So look, we really urge all communities through these areas to keep a close eye on the Bureau's website and social media through the course of this afternoon and evening, in case we do need to issue any thunderstorm warnings for what is starting to develop. Stay safe, and we'll catch you in the next update.